Hey guys, I'm Aditi. Welcome back to my channel, The Sublime You. And today I'm going to talk about a product, again a hair care product, but this time with a positive review because my channel is filled with negative reviews, products that did not work for me. And I have been very transparent every single time, but this time I have a product that worked for me, and that is the Amway Satinic Scalp Tonic. So I started using this product 2 weeks back, and that time I was very busy because my interviews were going on, and so I thought that once my interviews are over then I will do a slot by slot recording of the review of this product, just like I do in case of any other review video. I recorded like my experience after 1 month use, my experience after 2 months use. That way I do it. So here also I thought of doing the same, but fortunately I got the results so soon that I could upload this video at the end of using this particular product for just 2 weeks. Yes, at the end of 2 weeks I have been able to see noticeable difference in my hair, and I will tell you what is the difference. So in the earlier video itself I have talked about my severe hair loss, which is firstly due to androgenic alopecia, which is coming from PCOD itself, and on top of that there are hard water issues and probably something else unknown to me. So yes, I have a severe hair loss issue. I am losing a significant volume of my hair, like with every single wash, with every single brushing. But what was happening earlier is that when I was losing so much of hair, then I could see my scalp like through the hairs. I could clearly see the scalp through my hairs, and the parting of my hair was widening more and more. It was quite, it felt really bad when the scalp was being seen through the hairs because of the hair thinning. Yes, every single strand of my hair became very thin, which is the case of any person suffering from androgenic alopecia. Because in case of androgenic alopecia, the DHT actually causes miniaturization of the hair follicles. It actually shrinks the hair follicles, and every time your hair grows out, it becomes thinner and thinner and thinner, and the scalp is visible. So what this particular scalp tonic did is, after I used it for just 2 weeks, I could see a noticeable thickening in the hairs. My scalp is no longer visible through my hairs, and the partition has also like shrunk a little bit. It has become narrower. It is not so wide, and most importantly, when I back comb my hair, then my scalp is not visible through my hairs, which is a big thing for me. But it has no impact on the hair loss. Earlier, I was experiencing a very severe hair loss, and even now the hair loss is equally severe. This has no effect on the number of hairs I am losing, and I don't think it has much impact on regrowth of new hairs. Like, I don't see a lot of new tiny baby hairs growing on my scalp. Probably I might be seeing in a month or two, but as of now what I see is that the individual strands of the hairs have become much thicker, and so the scalp is not visible. Now I don't know how it is doing this, because hairs are dead cells, so you cannot nourish them internally once it has grown out, but externally I think some kind of nourishment can be provided, and I don't know the exact mechanism how this is actually thickening the hairs. But yes, there is a noticeable thickening in every single strand of my hair. The individual diameter of the hair actually increases. So this is something really positive and really amazing about this particular product. If you want, you can also give this a try. This was a very short and crisp review because I have just used it for 2 weeks, and I could not hold my excitement to tell you guys how this product worked for me. And none of my videos are sponsored, needless to say. And any other details, any other queries, because this video is too short, I probably have missed out on a number of important points. So any other queries on this product, please feel free to ask me in the comment section. I will be happy to reply. Thank you.